Morality and values have no meaning outside of personal experience. Therefore, if there's no order, then you don't expect people to do anything. Therefore, they can do anything as they do in this society. If you assume that there's no particular project, no particular direction, no particular sense to the nonsense, then morality is meaningless. So therefore, in Western psychology, all they do is observe it, feed it back, and often feed it, and therefore begin to create the greatest perverts the world has ever known here in Western society. The child molesters, the all the rest of the goody things that have been created by this concept that thinking that morality is the purview of the church and not the purview of effective human development.